Lately I've been stressed and wondering how am I supposed to be feeling. Wondering why I'm a nice to everyone but I'm still treated like a villain. All this stressing is adding weights on my shoulders and it's getting too heavy. Lying in bed crying, wondering if it's better to be dying. I know I said it several times but still nobody knows. Knows the pain I'm going through, knows what it's like to open up your chest and trying to give everyone all that you can. Nobody knows how I feel, nobody knows how hard it is to try to heal. Nobody knows how much this stressing keeps me up at night. Ain't nobody calling me to see if I'm fine. Only time they do is when I say I wanna die. Damn. It's like a void that's filling up inside of me. Nobody wishing me the best. See, I'm dealing with way more than just stress. Depression, OCD, and anxiety. Now those are demons that I became really close to. I talk to them every night before bed. They keep the fuck thoughts filling my head. Saying this and saying that just so I can feel bad. Yeah, they say they hate it when I smile. They hate it when I laugh. They hate it when I rise. They only love it when I fall. They love it when I stress. They love it when I question why am I living at all. They love it when I cry. They love it when I wanna die. They love it when they cut my wings so I can never try to fly. Yeah, they love it. Guess I'm just in a bad state of mind with no signs of escape. All the exit gates are blocked off. Look, hosts say it's still visit, but the last plane just took off. I know if I stay strong, this will pay off. But it's hard when I can't even talk about my feelings. Cause everybody wants me to hear theirs, but they never wanna hear mine, you know? I'm only superhuman, and there's only so much a superhuman can take. And before I break, I think it's time I put myself first. I deserve all the self-love I give, or I deserve every ounce of happiness I get.